the same as mine. I live in the South. Do you have any idea what that means?
It means you hate colored people.
No, ma'am. It means I'm cursed by colored people. Damned by colored people. Like my father, his father before him. And we found it necessary, in order to survive that curse, to draw lines. Lines that are not to be crossed. Now, I was raised up with them, so with you. And the first one is, never car ride with a colored unless he's in front and you in the back.
Like the bluebird. Where's that accent from, Gus? New Jersey?
Yeah. Switzerland. You married?
Nope. By the ring?
I used to be married. I stopped.
Don't dick with me, Gus. Last guy dick with me is painting landscapes with his teeth. What color is a ruby, Gus? Ruby, what color is it?
Red.
What does the word Hasselmort mean to you?
Hassel?
One word, Hasselmort.
A deli?
Deli. Sacred. Get out of here, Gus.
Don't you tell me what I've got. I was there, searching the woods the night the baby was taken. Where were you?
All right.
I was there right after they found the body. Where were you?
Okay.
I'll tell you what we have new in Jersey. We have a suspect. Gus, I want you to interrogate everybody again. Start all over from the top.
Gus, there's been an oxygen malfunction. We're going to have to pull them out. Get Okotro's backup suited up. Meet him with a full security detail. If he makes a move, terminate. And we have to do this quickly, gentlemen. We have a window.
What about Lowen Garden, sirs? They just saved us $100 million, Frank. And then there might be a problem with the Attorney General.
Mr. Longard.
What is it, Frank? You letting us stay around to see the launch?
I'm letting you live, John. Now you cooperate with security and get the hell off this base.
Future ask. I'm in charge now, and I deserve a little...
You're not going to say respect, are you, Chuck? Because I'm the reason you're in charge. I'm the man that's going to make you rich. So I'm the one that deserves the respect around here, and don't you ever forget it. There's a sergeant. I think his name is Cook. Every time I'm in the control room, he's always hovering over me. Reassign him.
Ryan, I have already transferred everyone who can possibly identify you. Cook is a satellite engineer. How am I going to transfer him without raising suspicion?
I don't care if he ends up being potatoes. He's asking too many questions.
You still on this?
Can't take a ride.
You were working with Rose.
Lieutenant, listen to me. Merck's retiring. You've got to rearrange the assignments. Just let me work with the moose.
Question. You just saved your partner's black ass. You know what that means?
That brutality complaint is bullshit.
Yeah, but
Just listen to me, okay? You were a brave cop who was protecting his Afro-American partner. Now that other complaint is going to be bullshit. You want to mess with that?
No,
good boy. Huh? Best face for the grand jury. You're a good cop, king shit, huh? Colorblind cop. Hell, I'll probably put you on the happy news tonight.
Not another word.
No more. That's it. I don't want to hear about it again.
So, what could possibly be wrong with Robin Cole today?
I just want Dangerous Vows to open already. I'm sick of the photos, the interviews, the posturing. I just want to get on with my life.
Yeah, perhaps you're right. Perhaps I shouldn't have gone out on a limb to put you in this part.
You know that's not what I meant.
No. Maybe you don't want to triple your salary. Maybe you don't want to get every part you go up for, huh? And I'm really sorry that you haven't enjoyed being part of the biggest movie the world has ever known. Being the center of attention of the entire human race. I obviously have not been doing my job.
Yeah. Well, your friend is not going to get away with what he's gotten away with for 15 years and just retire.
What do you suggest?
I suggest you make sure we have a case. After all, what are friends for?
In reference to the girl you want to date, when you quote her, you played her a little more. It was a little more misogynistic.
Right.
I like that.
Okay,
great.
Oh, just the character, you know.
someone who I'm not.
Thanks.
I thought you were supposed to be here last Friday. I was beginning to think I'd have to find somebody else. You are here for the job, aren't you?
You must be Wayne.
Yes. And you're Lyle from Dallas, right?
Right.
Good. I'll just, would you take your coffee and let's go back in the office.
Whatever you and I may think, Tom, Washington feels that this is the right time to go after the rebel leadership. You're sending it my way, sir? Yes, I am. We're getting a little long in the tooth for this kind of thing, Tom, but I figured that this would make a great capper for a fine career. Now, the National Security Council is sending a guy along to help a shooter. He's coming with full plans.
A civilian?
Well, just hold on. Wait a minute. Take a look. The Army shooting team plucked this guy right out of ROTC. He took a silver in the 88 Olympics. After his discharge, the NSC assigned him to a Washington, D.C. SWAT team. It's all in there. Take a look. Will Parker. Reese Goodlow, Sheriff. How long you been in Whitney, Parker?
About a month.
Ain't you on parole?
Yes, sir.
Why haven't you been in to visit me?
Had to give me a job.
You're still supposed to report, ain't you?
I'll be there.
Does, Mrs. Dinsmore know that you killed a whore?
You know some.
Well, let me tell you what I know, Parker. I know that your best friend put you in jail. I am not your best friend. So why don't you just move on down the road?
Oh, no, no, no! Oh, shit!
Hey, whoa, 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 whoa. Ben, it's me. Jeez.
Jesus! Well, what the hell are you doing? You scared the hell out of me sneaking up on me like that.
Put the gun down, man.
Jeez. Another couple of seconds, would have been out of here. You would have missed me. What can I do for you?
Oh, $5,000. Well, have you thought about working?
Why? I work. I'm a musician.
Well, doesn't seem to be paying the rent, does it?
What you do, that's meaningful, right? Swooping down on some property and kicking people out and raising their rent.
We're not talking about Nick, we're not talking about me. We're talking about you.
Look, I just need a loan.
No, you need a handout.
No, I need a loan.
No.
It's all connected. Palmats, your cargo, your friend, my brother, customs official in the Bainbridge garage.
I don't understand.
Okay, the customs official who snatched Andrew was with a beautiful woman at the garage outside. The Palmats are working for them. They're the same ones that attacked the monastery. They're the same ones that ripped off the cargo.
I don't believe this.
Believe it, Father. It's happening. Right under your nose. Believe it.
But it doesn't make sense. Those guys...
Miss Warden, hi, how are you? So, you couldn't just take it when I asked you.
I'm taking it now.
Okay. But I need some answers. I'm hitting the wall on physical evidence. There's no usable prints on the knife, not even a measly tire track. So get me a murderer, Jake, or I'm going to have to use Harlinger's magic potion on that boy.
Damn it, I don't have your money!
Sooner or later, you are going to tell me, you know.